I have two Creekside seniors joining me today, and we've never done one with an offensive lineman and defensive lineman, so we're having you guys really squish in the screen today. We have senior offensive lineman Caleb Holmes and defensive lineman Michai Boireau. Guys, thanks so much for joining me today.
Thank you for having us.
I first want to talk to you guys about your senior season. Creekside has made a deep run in the playoffs. How have you guys been able to do this, and what's the season been like? Michai, we can start with you.
The season, it's been a very high expectation since last year. Last year we got to the third round. Unfortunately, we lost in the third round. So this year, it's an expectation to get to that 15th game and win the state.
Yeah, I agree 100%. That's really all it's been. You know, had a strong team last year. You know, like you said, unfortunately, was stopped in the third round, and the expectation just grew. You know, we knew what we were capable of. We knew what we had done. We knew what needed to be done. And our coaches, our players, our leaders of the team have all collectively, you know, worked together to get there.
Well, you two are both leaders, leader on the offense and leader on the defense. When it comes to offense, what's been your message to the team, and how have you gotten all the guys to rally around it this season?
One thing that our coaches and our leaders emphasize all the time is focus and maximum effort. You know, talent has never been a problem for Creekside. We'll always have guys. We've had guys, and this year, you know, we still have guys, two of the best running backs in 5A in the state. A good O-line, and we have one of the best receiver corps, personally, I feel, that has ever walked through Creekside. But it's just the focus, the level of focus it takes to execute in places that we haven't. You know, Creekside, or our coaches tell us a lot of the times that it's Creekside who beats Creekside, and that, you know, if we focus and we play our best ball, there's no team in the state that can stop us. And that's one thing that we've emphasized this year, and that expectation we've held ourselves to.
Said like a true leader. Michai, what about on the defensive side of the ball? Same question for you.
So basically on the defense side, it's all about physicality, rallying to the ball, just honestly being physical on defense. And we got a good DB corps, young but good linebackers. They're young, but they're starting to build up. D-line, we probably literally have the best D-line in the state. Mm-hmm. We got Super, we got Shamar, we got a lot of guys down there that's strong. And honestly, it's all been mental. You know, kind of started a little shaky, but now we're starting to grow as a younger defense. And a lot of the older guys are coming in and being leaders on defense. It's all about physicality, though.
Sounds like true brotherhoods on both sides of the ball, and that's how you get to a state championship, guys. Well, no matter what happens, your senior season will be over in a few short weeks. It's so sad to think about. You'll be thinking about the next level. Caleb, we'll start with you because you are committed to Pittsburgh. Why did you choose them, and what are you most excited for?
You know, every time this question has been asked to me in every interview, any interview, is really the biggest thing of there wasn't any reason for me not to. You know, the ACC is a great conference. Mm-hmm. Pitt is just, it had exactly what it was that I was looking for. You know, consistently has great offensive linemen, has put together real good seasons in the past seasons that we've recently had. My offensive line coach, ROC, who is no longer there, who I liked, still have faith in the offense and the team. And the guys that I committed with, our commit class is pretty loaded. Our offense and defensive linemen, they're really bringing in some guys. And it's just school-wise, even outside of football, they matched up with everything that I would look for in a university. Similar to Creekside, you know, their values and the way that they operate. And, you know, the morals of the team actually really match up with Creekside, you know, as they have two of our former players who, you know, they take care of them well. And I went up there and I saw firsthand, you know, why their experience was so well. So I just, you know, it was the decision to be a part of a school like that.
Well, we cannot wait to see what you do at Pitt. It sounds like you're really going to be successful there. Now, Michai, you're a different story. You were committed to Florida. You decommitted. You went back to a visit in October. You wanted to see what was going to happen in the Florida-Georgia game. What's your stance on the Gators now, and what are you looking for in a school?
Honestly, I'm really just looking for a team that I can fit in on and off the field, not just with athletics and football, but also in the classroom, having the ability to what I want to major in, which is mechanical engineering. And honestly, with Florida right now, they're still like in the picture, and I'm kind of narrowing down my decision now. And honestly, I just feel like I'm looking for a school that fits me as like where I want to be at in the next level, that can bring me to that next level.
Mechanical engineering. Wow. So I have a few questions, follow-up questions for you. What do you want to do with mechanical engineering? What are your goals outside of football?
So outside of football, I want to work on cars and like build cars in different ways with the mechanical engineering.
And my other follow-up question to that is, I saw an old top four of yours from October. I guess it's not that old. You had Georgia, Michigan, Auburn, and Florida. I don't know if that's the same top four, but when do you plan on making a new commitment?
Honestly, I'm trying to like use up all the time I have and make sure I make the right decision this time. And honestly, it's looking like probably I'll make my decision on December 20th, National Early Signing.
Okay, well, we can't wait. My last question for you guys, it's been such a pleasure to have you on today. What is something that nobody knows a lot about you? I know, Micah, you just answered that what you want to do for mechanical engineering, but what's something fun outside of football that you guys do, a fun hobby, something to get to know you a little bit better?
Me personally, I'm big on the community, because I believe with me, my personal experience and my personal journey, none of it would have been possible if I stood alone. You know, I've never been the type to be, you know, the lone wolf or a standalone guy. I really believe in community, brotherhood, family. And personally, that's one thing that when I get older, I'll make sure is well represented in who I am and what I do, along with my faith. You know, that the one who empowers me is a great man, is an amazing man. So that's one thing that I would definitely bring back to my community, to my teammates that I try to do now for the program. That's outside of football. That's one thing that I'm just as passionate for and have faith in.
Caleb, somehow that answer does not surprise me one bit. You seem like just an outstanding young man. Micah, what about you? What do you like to do outside of football? And you know, don't be scared to say video games.
Right now, it'll probably be like fishing up.
Okay.
I like being on the water, and just it's just the thrill of like catching a fish. Like I've probably caught only two, but like the thrill when it happened, it was exciting.
You know, we all can't be the Calebs of the world, so I'm with you. My answer would probably be like the fishing and the video games. That's awesome. You guys are amazing. Thank you so much for taking the time to do this. We can't wait to see what happens with your rest of your high school and college careers. We really appreciate it.
Thank you.